Kuldip Singh Chandpuri, known as hero of Battle of Longewala during the 1971 Indo-Pak War, died at age of 78 at hospital in Mohali on Saturday. Brigadier Chandpuri was suffering from cancer. Brigadier Chandpuri was a recipient of Mahavir Chakra, the country's second highest gallantry award for his role at Longewala, an outpost in Thar Desert of Rajasthan. He held off a Pakistani attack while leading a small group of Indian soldiers through the night in the 1971 war. The 1997 Bollywood classic Border, in which actor Sunny Deol played the role of Brigadier Chandpuri, was made depicting the Longewala battle. The cremation will take place on Monday with full military honors. News Desk.